The standard way for a physician to listen to a patient with a stethoscope, actually last year celebrated its 200th anniversary. It makes tremendous sense not to have to listen to a patient's chest by being side by side, but rather to be able to do that remotely.
This is the device that we developed. So we've taken the idea of, you know, what a stethoscope is capable of doing, and we can make that so that it can be placed on the body. You sync it to a smartphone and we're able to start recording lung sounds from there. And really, we say a lot, just set it and forget it.
Strados Labs has created a revolutionary E-Stethoscope, RESP. RESP enables continuous remote monitoring of lung sounds in hospital settings and for outpatients, even hundreds of miles away.
We've seen over a 50% reduction in outpatient visits since COVID has started. We don't see that necessarily changing in the short run. And so this is a technology that enables care teams to still see patients remotely. And we integrate our devices over an existing telehealth platform so that it's really easy for these doctors to use.
And of course, with infectious diseases such as COVID-19, the last thing we want right now is for patients to be unnecessarily exposed to caregivers and for caregivers to be unnecessarily exposed to patients. And what we're learning with COVID is that you have to be very attuned to very sensitive changes. So if somebody goes from one cough per hour to two coughs per hour to four coughs per hour, they may be unaware that their signs are increasing. But the rest, the device, instead of a little snapshot for 30 seconds twice a day, it gives the physician or clinician a 24-hour periodic view of how the patient's doing. And that's really important. Many of our clinicians describe this as the respiratory counterpart to Holter monitoring of the heart, and they see it as a very broadly usable and useful tool.
RESP enables enhanced patient monitoring for overloaded hospitals. It allows one person to remotely monitor more than 10 times the number of patients. This reduces patient healthcare provider contact and COVID-19 exposure risk.
Axe has been an amazing partner of ours, helping us with supply chain management, with the design and development of the product. Spent a lot of time with them and in the Shenzhen office last year to get this really to where it is today. And SOSV as well has been an amazing partner. They've understood at every step and every turn the need for a product like ours, and particularly with respect to COVID, and have stepped up to help us, you know, make sure that we are capitalized and strategically ready to ramp up our products.